Hey guys, welcome back to another unboxing. Today we're going to unbox our very first microphone here. It's a Blue Yeti microphone. Now, this is apparently, after doing some research, is one of the best in the market for your YouTube streams, your recordings, your vlogging, so many other features. Apparently the quality is top notch. This is the front of the box. Yes, the front is sideways, actually. It's kind of cool. Makes sense for a microphone. You can see here they have a lot of the Yeti logo as well to support the brand. And here you can see all the special benefits that comes with this microphone. It has really good functional buttons on the side as well. You have a mute button, a master volume button, and it gives you a headphone jack, which I really, really appreciate when they do that. So you can just plug in your headphone and you have your microphone connected and zero latency pretty much. Here you can see at the side of the box is showing we can use it for game streaming, Skype and Discord, podcast, voiceovers, conference calls, field recordings, events, and orchestras. Like, it picks up sounds depending on the mode here. So if you want the microphone just to pick up sound from your direction, you just set it up to this mode. If you want to take from different directions, this mode. It even have a two-way conversation. So for example, if you're just interviewing someone on the same time, it could just pick up these two directions from two different sources. And you have stereo, of course, different stereo modes. So like a surround type of sound coming in. So it should be really good. In front of the box here, this is the design of the microphone. And we got the, obviously you can't have a Blue Yeti without the Yeti himself. So you can see here, they got the, I like the branding, I mean, it's not bad. Here you can see more information about it. So you have a master volume, so you can control the volume. You can even mute it just with a press of a button. Plug in your headphone jack, straight from the bottom here with zero latency. And it's a microphone, a USB plug, which is also included. So it's not an auxiliary cable, it's a USB plug. Hopefully it'll be compatible with USB-C. We're gonna find that out as well. I hope it's not just USB type A. All right, and that's the Blue Yeti. Let's open it up. All right, let's do this. Here we go, guys. Oh, it's really stuck in there. I hate those little tapes, especially if you don't have really long nails. I can't seem to get a grip on this one. All right, guys. Opening it up. It's really snuggled in there. Really tight fit. There we go. I can't get this open. I can't get this open, guys. I think we're just gonna leave it in the box. And that's the Blue Yeti microphone. Enjoy. All right, see you next time. All right, guys, got the knife. I'm gonna try again now. Open this box. God knows it's already gonna work out. There we go. Put that somewhere safe. Ooh, look what we have here. Yep, got the USB cable. Okay. This is a bit disappointing already. I'm a little worried because it uses the old USB 2.0 side, not USB-C. That is a bit worrying, but it's okay. We'll figure it out. We already have like 200 dongles, so why not have some more? Here's your Blue Yeti quick start guide. More safety information. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna move now the top. Ooh, and there's the star of the show. Look at that. Stick it up. Man, this is heavy. This is a heavy, heavy, heavy microphone. Here it is, guys. Blue Yeti microphone. Look at that. It feels premium quality already. Whoa! Look at this beast. Look at that. It's huge. Look at this. And here it is. Look at that. Blue Yeti. Obviously, once you set up, you can put it in any direction you want. You can have it downwards, sideways, up to you. Obviously, we're gonna make it this way, and then you just tighten the screw. There we go. It's nice and steady now. Here it is. So you got your mute button. Got your volume control. Nice. I like this little accessory functions. You got your gain. Your gain dial right here. Pattern. So this is the one we talked about where you can decide what kind of voice it will be picking up. Of course, here at the bottom, you have your USB jack where obviously you're going to plug it in the device. And you have a headphone auxiliary cable. And that's the Blue Yeti unboxing. I hope you all liked that and enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.